Okay, hi traders, here's a new video. First of all, the risk warning, your invested capital might be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose, and this video is not investment advice. So this video is another candlestick psychology video based on those kind of concepts which I have explained in my ebook. Get this ebook, you'll find the link in the description. This ebook contains the most important candlestick pattern, chart pattern, and binary option turbo trading concepts. Market condition, trend identification, rejection, and candlestick mass, and a lot of more concepts which can be applied to any kind of time frame, any kind of financial instrument, and any kind of broker. So get this ebook, you'll find the link in the description, and in the description you will find also the link to the Facebook group. So I will do a call now, because I'm sure that this will be now a retracement, yes, from this level, or a reversal, yes, because this is a double bottom, yes, and here we have a strong neckline, yes, you see how many wicks here are, yes, and that was the reason why I entered immediately into a call, and I didn't wait that price would get a rejection from this level, yes, because of if there are so many wicks, it means that price will most probably shooting up, because it will pass, get acceleration through this kind of wicks, yes, and that's the reason we have here. We have here a ranging market where you can expect huge candles. So let me see what's going on here. It's really, really, okay, we got here, you see, this candle come down to this level here. So I will probably doing, let me see how this finish. Yes, I will do a call. Yes, I will do a call again, because I'm sure that price will move up from this level, yes, because this candle broke this kind of support and resistance level. So now this level is going to be a support level. This wick is showing me buying pressure, yes, because we have here an inverted bullish hammer in a ranging market, and that's the reason why I'm doing a call. You see, we are coming here from a pre-long downtrend, are here now in some kind of ranging, yes, and now we are going slowly but steady into a uptrend. That is what I'm expecting, and that is also this what I have explained in my ebook about the market conditions, yes, and how to identify trend and all those kind of stuff, yes. Those one who have this ebook know what I'm talking about. So let's see what's happening here. This candle will close as bullish for sure, yes, and after this I will probably doing a put, yes. Yes, I will do a put now, because I'm sure that price will go down, because this wick here is showing me now that we have selling pressure. Also, if the market is going up, I'm sure that price will go down, because this candle here didn't unfold like I was expecting. I would expect a bullish candle, a good, nice bullish candle, but it was not a bullish candle. It was a weak candle, and that's the reason why I'm expecting that the next candle will be a bearish one, and that's the reason why I entered into a put on the next candle. So let's see what's happening. Yes, you see the 20 EMA is still not going to be broken. And I'm sure that this kind of wicks show me here that we have selling pressure here, yes, and that this candle here will close in the last few seconds of the expiration time as a bearish candle. And you see, price is shooting down like I was expecting. So, okay, that was already. If you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe to my channel. And if you have something to say, drop me a line in the comment section. So I would say stay safe and bye-bye. Okay, I use this nice entry point, yes, this retracement of this lower time frame, I use to get a better entry point to enter again into a put, because this kind of candle showed me already that we are getting now here into a reversal, and price already conquered this kind of area, and after I saw that this candle would get back a better entry point, yes, a higher, but at closing price of the previous spinning top, I entered into a trend continuation, yes, after this pullback from the 20 EMA, like I have explained in the ebook, yes, that is exactly explained, and also in the videos, yes. So, okay, that was already. So I would say stay safe and bye-bye.